Breaking news out of Hillsboro at this hour, where a small plane has come down. This is on Northeast Evergreen Road, which parallels Hillsboro Airport. You can see the plane's wrecked wings and emergency crews on the scene. The good news here was no one was hurt. The eastbound lane of Evergreen Road is still blocked off, so expect a slowdown in that area.
To a new survey that shows